Raw daydreams of holding glory. Junior high, hallway kings, like a tag and MCs, beatboxing, breaking. Zulu Nation wannabes. It didn't take long to see who'd stay strong. High school came upon. Some B-boys put their gangbangs on, but some kept on doing. Stepped on to ruin others that was pursuing the same shit we thought we ruled in. But what a surprise. The passion for being the best puts the quest for allies to rest. Dead in the Midwest, where heads is just a handful in a land of gangsters, players, replacements, pricks, banjos. We scramble to break up seas that may appreciate it, guided by the envy, insecurity, and the hatred, separated by the gimme props technique and the desire to be the tops this week. I gotta floss to speak, cause talk is cheap, even the brokers can afford it. That's why I stand close, and if you're dope, then I'm supportive. But if not, we'll keep the mic warm for the next one. Respect the art form and make your wishes on the stars born. Within the movement, fact checking, trying to completely avoid all channels of backstepping from the lines of painted concrete that reside on Lake Street to the way we close our eyes for sleep and drift through Deep Space Nine type shit to find this. I've been around for as long as sound. I've been to that not so fresh phase and that not quite that serious state, but I've evolved, better move a manifestate. Used to be young, dumb, and full of vision, like it was religious rituals. I made initial decisions. I wanted to be a rapper world renowned, from Minneapolis to the Bronx, capture girls and crowns, snap, tackle, and stomp. That's when I found the abyss that sits in between the one that holds the mic and those that don't even listen. Formed some crews, rock talent shows in school, Saturdays on the 18, making my way down to the record pool. I met a grip of people that was bullshit, bullshit. Was down with a lot of people that was bullshit, but I'm bullshit from the asshole of an angel before I let him hassle and strangle the love triangle between me, the mic, and the turntable. Went to studios, we wanna make demos, we wanna do shows and rock our own instrumentals, do our own production, fucking around with this kid Kazir, nitwit engineer, barely knew his own equipment atmosphere. The prefix was urban, wrecked shows, made friends, made foes, overall we made flows. And now as I sit here, right now, writing this, I'm bugging off of the people in my life that make me like this. Within the movement, fact checking, trying to completely avoid all channels of backstepping, from the lines of painted concrete that reside on Franklin Ave to the dead bird on the elevator. To that short in your crossfader, I never get lost later for efforts to pester. Just throw your hands up in the air like a leper. I've been to that not so fresh phase, and to that not quite that serious state. Metamorph a manifestate. Well, sometimes it rings and I don't answer it. That's it, no asterisk, no thirst to find the circumstances. It was planted in me deep, it was nurtured and it grew. Gave it sleep and nutrition, it was efficient, let it through. There's a few that have developed to where I let them in my spectrum. For the rest of them, I give them just enough to cause infection. Not tripping on attention, but if you up it, it's welcome. Open arms, potent charm, I know the words and I can spell them. Seldom is it when one inquisits, do they leave with disinterest? In fact, most begin to crave the visits, bringing me to the table, that's it, no more, no less. The love, the life, the stress, slug, the mic, the mess. Tested, yes, I've been tested and I've tested some. Not saying that I'm the best, believe I'm not like the rest of them. Just saying that I'm better than you, that's the mind state my rhymes take me into. When I check 1-2, I guess some do get pissed, but intentions were to inspire. Build the empire before I get tired. The ones that tear me down don't know it, but they're the same ones that build me. Now quietly in your head say, yes, you can feel me.
Asking himself, even before the curtain goes up, what am I? I am now 80 years old and more, and I'm determined to find precisely what I am, what I amount to. They tell me I am everything. They flatter me every day of my life. I am now going to subject myself to a rigorous test in order to find out really what I am. I don't care about kingdom. I don't care about rule anymore. It is of no importance to me as such, but I must find out what I am.